Dear President Zuma, I'm making this video as a humble plea to you, sir, as Commander-in-Chief of South Africa. Over the last few weeks and months, we've experienced a South Africa that I have personally not considered would be possible in a newfound democracy. You know what has transpired during your State of the Nation. You are fully aware of what has happened during the debates to your State of the Nation, as well as to the responses of your reply to your State of the Nation. Well, sir, the state of the nation is that it is in a state of emergency. A state of emergency, sir, because for some reason criminals have taken over our neighborhoods, our streets, our shopping malls, and in some cases, even our schools. Criminals are now becoming movie stars with the amount of videos of house breakings, hijackings, and robberies that are circulating on various social networks. And nothing, yes, nothing, sir, seems to be done about this. Think about it, sir. Is this really what the struggle for freedom was for? Or at least, is this some of the results that the ruling party has anticipated? I don't think so. What is even more concerning, sir, is the fact that our hard-fought democracy for a country that is non-sexist and non-racist is also become under severe threat over the last few years, months, weeks, and days. Recently, a video was posted onto social media about an alleged racial attack on a white citizen at a holiday resort, as well as that of white youths being attacked at a filling station in Pongola. I think, Mr. President, this country is at knife's edge, or rather at a point where intolerance with regards to race is becoming truly unbearable, to the extent that it will threaten the very democracy that you and so many others had fought and died for. You see, sir, we cannot choose who must lead this country at this present moment, as millions of South Africans have put their faith and trust into the ANC to take this country and to rule it by being just and fair. Yes, sir, our democracy is vibrant. Hence the fact that I can post this video to you. But a vibrant democracy means absolutely nothing when our country is burning and when we are intolerant toward each other, and more especially when our government seems to be doing nothing about it. Sir, all I and many South Africans, black, white, colored, Indian, ANC and non-ANC supporters are pleading for is for you to take the lead. Order an executive command for crime to become the second most serious priority after ESCOM. Establish a war room to tackle crime. Order a zero tolerance approach against criminals and those who threaten our democracy. You are, after all, the leader and commander of chief and chief of this beautiful land. Let criminals of violent crimes, drug dealers, and those who threaten our democracy know that this land and its people is not for sale. That we will not live in fear any longer. That no criminal will be made a hero. And that all of us who live in this land, South Africa, will be at peace. Lead, sir. Exercise leadership and take back our streets and our communities. Remember, sir, that I and millions of South Africans out there, ANC and non-ANC supporters, depend on you to take the lead. May God bless you as you exercise this leadership and as you take back our streets. I thank you.